Omer Asik had 3 fouls entering the fourth quarter, and on this rebound play, he had contact with Marc Pingris. Fast forward to the next possession, Asik fouled Blatch, getting his 4th of the game. Then Pingris approached Asik to say some words. They eventually got double technical foul, resulting to Ashik's 5th foul of the game. Smart play from Pingris, right? What do you think?